And grab front and back, check for play. Now grab top and bottom, check for play. Sound like this. All right, so here is our new wheel bearing with the speed sensor attached. I'm going to spin this and we're going to listen. As you can hear, there's virtually no noise coming from that. And let's listen to the old one. So we have successfully diagnosed that this wheel bearing is in fact bad.